class children, we are discussing about weight in metric measures now. For this workbook is completed children, now we are going to do activity book. First look here children, 1 gram is equal to how many milligrams? 1000 milligrams. 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligrams. 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. 1 quintal is equal to 100 kgs. 1 quintal is equal to 100 kgs. 1 ton is equal to 1000 kgs. Ton means 1000 kgs. If you want to change milligrams into grams, if you want to change milligrams into grams, you have to divide with 1000. Okay, milligrams into grams, you have to divide with 1000. Grams into kgs, also divide with 1000. If you want to change kgs into grams, here you will multiply with 1000. Okay, for example,
activity book children, calculate the unknown weight to balance each scale. Look here, this watermelon weighs 5 kgs and this side items also equal to 5 kgs, but here 3.5 kg is given. One gift box weight 3.5 kgs. Now how many kgs here this pack will be? You have to find out them. Okay children, so 3.5 kgs plus how many kgs is equal to 5 kgs. So here you have to subtract children. You should subtract here 5 kgs minus 3.5 kg. Then you will get the answer. Okay, 5 kgs. 5 kgs means how many grams children? 5000 grams. Next, 3.5 kg. 3 kgs means 3000 grams, half kg means 500 grams. 3000 plus 500, 3500 grams. So subtract these two numbers, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 5, not possible, get borrow. 5 becomes 4, 0 becomes 10, 10 minus 5, 5. 4 minus 3, 1. 1500 grams means, 1000 grams means 1 kg. 500 grams, half kg. So, 1.5 kg. This pack weigh 1.5 kg. 1.5 kg plus 3.5 kg, 5 kgs. Both the balance plates are equal now. Now come to this one. 1.5 kg. This bread weighs 1.5 kg. Now what is the weight for this jam? So this side also 1.5. Both the balance plates are equal na. So if they are equal, both sides are equal. 1.5 kg bread and 1.5 kg jam. Next one children. Look here. Hen and rabbit are there. How much kg? 2 kg is given. And in this side, what is this children? Chicken. How much kg? 4 and half kgs. So this total plate 4 and half kg, and here 2 kgs only given. What is the remaining? They are asking. What is the remaining weight? They are asking. Now look here. 4 and half minus 2 kg. 4 and half minus 2 kg. How many kgs? 4 minus 2, 2 kgs, and half kg is there. So 2 and half kgs. The remaining weight is 2 and half kg. Next one. Here this flower pot weight 800 grams. This flower pot weight 800 grams. And in this side, this pot weight 450 grams. And what is the weight for these flowers? So in the both plates, weights are equal na in balance plate. So 800 kgs, 450 kgs plus how many? Sorry, 450 grams plus how many grams is equal to 800 grams? You have to know that for 800 grams minus 450 grams. 800 grams minus 450. Then you will get answer. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 5, not possible. Get borrow. 8 becomes 7. 0 becomes 10. 10 minus 5, 5. 7 minus 4, 3. So the remaining flowers weight how much, children? 350 grams, not kgs. These are grams, children. Next one. Sugar 14 kgs and this bottle 1 kg, oil bottle. Now what is the weight for these fruits, they are asking. So total these children, 14 plus 1 how much? 14 plus 1, 15 kgs. So the balance are equal na? So this side also 15 kg. Okay, next one. Here, what is this? Iron box. So you have to find out the weight for that. Here, look, lock weight 1 kg and ball weight 1 kg. 1 kg plus 1 kg how much? 2 kgs. So this iron box weight 2 kgs. Okay, children. Next one. Cake, and in this side dal jams are given, children. Look here, this cake weight 2.5 kg. 2.5 kg. And in this side, these two bottles weight 2 kg are given. What is the remaining weight for this dal? How much weight, children? Here 2 kg, 2 kg. And how much is more here? Half kg. So this weight half kg. Next. Look here, children. This dumbbell's weight is 4.5 kg. This dumbbell's weight is 4.5 kg. And in this side, this pack weight, gift pack weight is 3.5 kg. And what is the weight for this stone? So 4.5 plus 3.5. How much? How much is more here in this side? 1 kg. 1 kg is more. So if you add 1 kg here, 1 kg plus 3.5 kg, 4.5 kg, both the plates are equal. Look here, children. Here is a stone. Na? This stone weighed 500 grams. So 1 kg, in 1 kg, how many 500 grams are there? 2 500 grams are there. So here they are kept two stones, two 500 gram stones. So if we add 1 kg here, both the plates are equal now. Now come to the next page, children. Look, children. The stickers of some objects which are appropriate to the weights below are given in the sticker page. Paste the sticker of the object that closely reflects the given weight in each box. Look here, children. They are given weights and they are also given stickers in the sticker page, children. In the last page in your activity book, you have to take them and stick the appropriate places. Okay? Look here, children. These are the stickers. In the sticker page, you have to take them and stick in the appropriate place. So here I am taking chocolate. What is the weight of chocolate, children? Approximately, it is 150 grams. Next, how much is given here? 200 kg. So, in this, which one represent 200 kgs? Which thing weighs 200 kgs? Look, children. Boy, ship, ring, woman, jeep, floor, cake, bike. Which one? Very good. Bike. So I will take this and stick on the book, children. After I will show you this page. Now look here, children. Chocolate weight 150 grams and 200 kgs is given. So bike weight 200 kgs. 1500 kg is given. So this jeep weight 1500 kg. Okay. Next one. These are approximate weights, children, not exact weights. Next, 1 kg is given. In the stickers, the cake is suitable here. 1 kg cake. And 10 kg is given. So this floor bag is weight 10 kgs. This is not small bag, children, big bag. Next, ship. This is the heaviest thing, na? So 30,000 ton. So 1 ton is equal to how many kgs? 1000 kgs. So this is 30,000 ton. Next one, 20 kgs given. Boy, this boy weight 20 kgs. 55 kgs. So this woman weight 55 kg. 1 gram. So this ring weight 1 gram. In these, children, which is the least weight and which is the highest weight, children? Smallest weight and heaviest weights. In this, which one is the smallest weight and which one is the heaviest weight? Tell me, children. 150 grams, 200 kg, 1500 kg, 1 kg, 10 kg, 30,000 ton, 20 kg, 55 kg, 1 gram. Very good. 1 gram is the smallest, least weight. Smallest weight. And which is the highest one? Ship. This weight 30,000 ton, highest. So this one heavy weight and this one is smallest weight, children. So up to here we are completed weight concept, children. In the next video we will discuss about what is the remaining thing? Very good. Capacity. In the next video we will learn about capacity, children. In the previous videos we are completed length and weight, children. Okay. Okay, children, are you understand how to balance these weights, children? So if you want to balance these, you have to keep same weights in the both plates, children. Okay. Okay, children, every day do math, children. Learn tables. If you learn tables, then only you will do divisions and multiplications, children. Okay, children, we will meet in the next video.